Good luck being a teacher. Thanks for everything you've done.
Hi, bye, Mrs. Lombardi. You're my favorite teacher. And I'm going to miss you when you go to college. Bye.
Hi, Mrs. Lombardi. Thank you so much for helping me and explaining the assignment to make sure I understand. I wish you all the best. I will miss you a lot. Happy holidays.
Hi, Miss Lombardi. I hope you have a very nice birthday. I hope you have a nice cake. Thank you for being my teacher.
Hi, Miss Lombardi, your family. I hope you have a great Christmas and a great teaching experience. And thank you for teaching me everything.
Dear Miss Lombardi, I am going to miss you. Thank you for helping us. Can't wait to see you as a full-time teacher.
Thank you, Ms. Lombardi, for teaching me all subjects and helping me when I need it. I think you are going to be a good teacher. Teacher, bye, thanks.
Sorry, Ms. Lombardi, you're leaving. The whole class is going to miss you very much, even my family. So we hope you have a nice time. We're going to miss you very much. Sorry you're leaving. We're going to miss you very much. Bye.
Goodbye, Miss Lombardi. We'll miss you.
Bye, Miss Lombardi, and a Happy New Year.
Hi, my name is Ashley Montemini, and I would like to read a special poem for Miss Lombardi. You are a very special teacher. I wanted you to know what fun it was being in your class, how fast time did go. Thank you for helping me to learn all that I know. I will always remember you as through the years I grow. I'll miss you being my teacher. I know the reason why. I am feeling very sad. Now we say goodbye.
Hi, Miss Lombardi. We're so lucky that we were able to have you in our class. We are going to miss you so much, especially me, myself. I'm going to miss you so much and having you in the class with us. You were so helpful, and I have no doubt in my mind that you're going to be an excellent teacher. Best of luck. We're going to miss you so much. Bye.